The portion between Brando and Merklin Street, not far from the former Civil Service Agency. So we are here, and this is the end. This is the very end of the Major Street Soccer Tournament. The Morrow City Corporation Street Soccer Tournament. And this tournament was comprised of 8 teams. And we at the point where the winning team will be walking away with their prize. They will be walking away with a try, the prize.
In fact, the fact of the matter is that when the president can come and form part of the same process, it means there are more to do for the young people.
That was an interesting conversation there with Dick Savander Street Kid.
Yeah. The community, the people in that community. Hey. Some people believe nothing good can come out of you. But I have to say something to you, that if something good can come for Chibata, something good can come for Chibata. Something good can come from T.O. Today you have the mayor before you. Something good can come from any community. They wouldn't lie with you, the individual. You have to be very disciplined, very determined. You have to determine your faith by yourself. You have to determine your faith by yourself. The same you are being committed to yourself. Whatever the condition is, maybe yeah, you have burned some of your legal hustle. Today you yeah, you give your shot to the world. Now even me, I saw some real like talent here. So Billy Bestman, along with Musa, along with Kevin, we were spotting out various talents. Even though you did not win, we want to ensure that those talents can be invested into. So that you can ever become somebody very important. We want to use this time again to congratulate our president. Today he's been insulted. Only because he chose to come and identify with you. People think that you do not matter. People think that identify with you is asking to do. But then they left the office, the presidency, the first office in the land, to keep on the street to inspire you, to ensure that you too, you matter as a human being.
Yeah.
Go on the internet. People are seeing you. People are seeing because of vote. People are seeing because you do not know. You do not value the presidency. We have a message for them. It's identify of our people. Meaning that we don't have value for the office. We make a mistake. We will always identify our people.
Yeah.
Because that is where we came from. That is our who. And I want to say to you today, the people you see coming to you, it doesn't have to be from pain, because there's no distinction between you and us. We also want to use this time to say thank you to FIFA, a man who came for the playing field. Today, he chose to come and inspire you. Who told you we knew that in condition we should have rendered you? We may not get the immediate thing, but just the hope. To let you know, but even in my condition, today you will have an opportunity, the first time in the world, in Africa. Today, the master we have done that in this to be the first sitting president. The first sitting president to get on the street and play street soccer, not the ordinary people, with street kids, vulnerable kids, people who are considered to be hopeless people, people who are considered to be arrest people. But today, the president, go to your room, mark it there in your book, mark it in the wall, mark it everywhere, that you have made this trip for yourself. What time you have
now?
You have an opportunity to be the president. Share what you need to come on, you have to play together. I want to say today, just the beginning. Today is the beginning. We want to use the offices that you gave out. We have to take it to you. Make the office very close to you. Every November 29, there will be a street soccer.
Yes!
Street player.
Mondo! Mondo! Mondo!
The mayor club will have two faces. I want to say to you, two faces. The first one is where we have the governor today, called the street soccer. The next one will be the communities. We will ensure our African community will have a team and will go to ATS and play the mayor cup game to ensure the final. And while we also use the street every November 29, it will give you an opportunity to come and compete and be able to showcase your talent. Get an initiative, We want to say thank you to the president, not only that you played today, you also supported this initiative so that your talent can be supported and be supported. Not only that we're doing this so you know that, but I spoke to you in the morning, you were ever, and I would say all the team participated, we also consider you. You made shape. You planted a tree in the city. As long as you live, that tree will grow and you shall be remembered. Even when you die, when they look at those trees, they'll say that tree will play like youth, but I rest youth, men who gave their turn under the reeds and planted the coconut. That is your legacy. Another thing we want to do for you, we want to say to you that yes, indeed, the person. We started the community meet the challenge. Those people who travel for school, those who travel for university, as we speak to you, there is a ongoing meet the challenge in the various community where you can go and have an opportunity to showcase the academic potency. We also doing that. Yesterday we were on the street. We also want to say thank you. We are partnering and collaborating with civil society institutions so that we can be able to clean the Vero Street. And we said to them that there will be no non-violent, there should be non-violent electoral process. There is Nigeria, there will be Nigeria after election. These people want to ensure that we divide ourselves. Division is not good for this country. We must remain united. United we are, together we become. The stronger we become. We ask you and everyone of you, say thank you. I'm so happy. All of you who participated, we want to say thank you so much. We'll send back to you. We'll send Kevin to you. Kevin will meet you. All of the team that participated, we will take to the very ghetto. We'll take to your place. For real sugar and rest so you can be able to celebrate. So when you go back the team, can go personally and celebrate. Those things have been for you by the president. So we fuck them to run out of here. We're visiting the 18 out of the ghetto and we'll be able to celebrate this city. All this know that we are about to go through your car. Thank you so much.
Go,
I love you.